In another race here, two cars smash into the wall and pass right by the cameraman.